Children, welcome to Narayana Digital Classes, where learning never stops. Today I want to discuss a 6th class Olympiad, assignment number 13. Topic is air and weather. So in this, the first question is the chemical formula of potassium chlorate. Potassium chlorate. So chlorate, so generally potassium chlorate formula is KClO3, so which is option? Second one is the correct option. Potassium chlorate on heating produces dash gas. So what is the formula of potassium chlorate? KClO3. So on heating, what happens? KCl plus and it releases oxygen gas. So the potassium chloride on heating produces which gas? Which gas? Oxygen gas. So what is option? Third option. And next we'll move to next question. The burning splinter burns brightly in presence of. Generally, the cause of burning is only because of oxygen. So if more is the oxygen, so more is the flame. So, the burning splint burns highly, that means brightly in presence of which gas? Oxygen gas. So, which option? Second option. Next question. The burning is fast chemical reaction of a substance with. Burning is the fast chemical reaction of a substance with. So, now only we discussed. Burning means the heating of any substance in presence of oxygen. The essential thing here we want is only which gas? Oxygen gas. So without oxygen, there is no chance of combustion or no chance of burning. So oxygen is essential for burning. That means burning is a fast chemical reaction only in presence of which gas? Oxygen gas. Right? We'll move to next question. Oxygen present in air is useful for. Generally, oxygen is useful for. So in the given option, photosynthesis, respiration, nitrogen fixation and weather. So here oxygen present in air is useful for respiration. Oxygen present in the air is useful for only respiration. Thank you, children. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.